The London Bridges went falling down on the Packers with the L, while the Giants survive.